and I was the moderator of the post-minerals economy session. And today we brought together miners and farmers to discuss how mining in Africa can contribute to other forms of economic prosperity in Africa, so that the continent is not solely reliant on mining as the source of development, and that mining can trigger other forms of economic development, thus looking to ensure an improved set of livelihoods for societies in Africa around mines and in countries which are endowed with mining. Thank you.